situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone, anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. If you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hayes.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment. Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Check these babies out.
Only won the genetic lottery and can't catch the green poison like 95% of the rest of humanity. Oh no, you had it good. You got to sit around eating bonbons, watching people you loved wither and die and get wrapped in hefty bags and dumped in a mass grave with no funeral, gravestone, or nothing. Cat, we got a golden ticket, didn't we? It's like the fucking 80s all over again. But what I want to know is this. Yuppie scum millennial helicopter mom refusing to give a kid a goddamn measles shot? I wish.
No agent has joined your team.
But this ain't measles. And that ain't the way the world works.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this.
Hey, you gotta see this.
We're barely hanging on. I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action and it's not letting up. Jesus. I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is done.
Somebody cooked this up on purpose. And maybe it got up by accident, or maybe they let it out on purpose. But either way, if you don't think the federal government is involved in some fucked up way or other, then A, you don't have my sources, and B, you've been going through it for the last 60 years.
Here that's calling your name.
Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
Agent, rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights distribution center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
You. I got a family, yeah? Well, not me.
To eat here.
Not anymore!
recent supply crate located. Marked location. A new agent is joining your team. GTF notified.
Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. Only chance we got is if we all come together on this. Help each other out. We're New Yorkers, that's what we do. Remember that. Because we're gonna be tested. Bad enough some idiot thinks a time like this is nothing but a golden opportunity to steal shit. And I don't mean food or medicine, I'm talking about stuff they don't even use. I mean, who the fuck needs a goddamn flat screen right now? But it's about to get worse. Apparently, the screws of the jail on Rikers Island are either dead, or they gave up and went home. The word on the street is the doors are open, the inmates are loose, and they're pouring across the river into the city, even as we speak.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
Supply crate located.
You just gave me the reason to keep.
There's morphine in here. You want some?
was neutralized. Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
Is on site and ready to engage.
Agent, we'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly. Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at the bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
They're murderers. Well, it's not exactly like we have a choice. We can't keep doing this on our own.
Sure we can.
Hostile presence detected.
Thinking about the virus, you know, where it came from, shit.
Bring me down. Takes more than that to kill me.
This is fucking cool. So out of control. This is a lot more fun than I thought it would be.
It's gonna blow!
Someone thinks they can hit it.
Take them all out!
Kill them all!
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was...
You just made a friend
terrifying.
For life.
No, I need to get the hell out of here.
Agent, excellent work. We're grateful for all the lives you saved. Why don't you come on back here? We got a little something for you.
A safe area.
Yo, check out the merchandise.
think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot.